Hello friends, in my last video I discussed the concept of KSA and also about the seven domains and related work areas of security. And in this video I will discuss how you can use this knowledge to create a strong work profile and a strong resume and how it will help you to plan for your next job change and a career path. Also, this knowledge will help you to better understand your current job. So I will start from the security domains, then to the work areas and related work roles, and then finally we will map the task and KSA item to respective work roles. To do all this, I recommend you to download the NIST NICE document, and the link of the same is given in the description below, or you can search for the same on Google too. The NIST NICE Excel sheet is the tool by which you can know the gap between your current and next targeted job, and also it will help you create a career path. But first, you need to understand the structure of the document. The document have a table of content, a master table of the knowledge, skills and abilities items, and a master of the task. Also, this document have separate sheet for each 52 defined work roles with its KSA items and list of tasks separately. So the first sheet of the document is the table of content. And in this table of content, you can see the seven security domains. And now each security domain have some work areas. Within those work areas, you will find the work roles. Here, the work roles means the position and designation. And the last two columns are the link to the KSAs required for that particular work role. And the second link is the task list associated to that particular work role. Now, let's see how to use this. I'm taking a scenario where I am assuming that I am a cyber defense analyst and I want to switch to information system security manager. Now, I require two things. First, the list of KSAs and tasks of my current position, and the list of KSA and tasks of my targeted position, because I want to do a gap analysis in between these two only. To get these two items, you need to click on the KSA link of the cyber defense analyst and just copy paste these to a new Excel sheet. Now copy paste the KSA item of information system security manager and paste them in the same sheet, and start mapping your known, unknowns, knowledge, skills and abilities. As a recommendation, I want to say that categorize these as strong, known but need to work, unknown. And finally, just filter the strong, known and unknowns separately. And now repeat the same with your current positions, and then copy paste the three categories as I am doing here in this particular sheet. Once you are able to do this, you have a list of strong areas and weak areas, and also the areas where you need to work from starting. And this is your gap analysis. Now some of you may be thinking about the experience level for each position. Then I want to show you portal which is based on the NIST NICE document only. So this is the portal of National Initiative for Cybersecurity Career and Studies. On this portal, visit the NICE Cybersecurity Workforce Framework. On this page, you will see all the seven domains. And if you expand any domain, then you can see the work areas of the respective domain. And in the next page, if you click on that particular work area, in the next page, you can see the work roles. Now just expand the work role, and you will get the abilities, knowledge, skills, task. It means the KSA and task. But one more extra option is there, that is capability indicator, which discuss about the requirement for the entry level, intermediate and advanced level for that particular work role or position. And in these requirement, you can see certification requirement, continuous learning requirement, education requirement, experimental learning requirement and training. And on this page also, you will get the recommended course or certification for that particular work role or position. So now you have all the information you require to prepare for your next job. And also you can make a career path easily using this information. Now just make a proper schedule and start working on the unknowns and weak areas. With this collected information, you can also create a strong work profile and a strong resume by using the keywords from the task list and KSA items. And as a matter of fact, you should give more emphasis to the common KSAs and tasks of your current and targeted job roles in your resume. Now, the next challenge is to categorize and work on the KSA items from your gap analysis. For that, I just want to say subscribe my channel, as I'm already working to create separate video on each and every KSA item. So just search for that particular KSA or task list item on my channel and start boosting your knowledge. Also, keeps on checking for new KSA items and task list every day. With this, I want to say thank you for watching, and always keep your learning graph in upward direction. Thank you.